efforts are does the government need to take to make affordable housing more attractive for a consumer? Now, has the government taken efforts to make it attractive? If so, have they communicated enough? And is there something more they need to do?
So I think, you know, the government is, you know, starting to, you know, focus more or you know, has, you know, even in the previous budget, they have focused more on, you know, pushing the affordable housing segment. They've also given the affordable housing segment infrastructure status, which will also, you know, help lower the finance costs for the developers. You know, they've come out with this credit links subsidy scheme, which allows first home buyers to get, you know, credit link subsidies from the banks for their purchases made. There are also income tax benefits that, you know, buyers can avail for the home loans that they take.